boost their immunity. The third, this next thing that we will learn is a point which is called as LI4, which is called as the magic point in acupressure. It is very important to relieve your physical stress, mental stress. It helps you to fix pain in the body, and it also helps you to fight infections and build your immunity. So this point is, if you see your thumb and your index finger, this crease where it ends, the end point of this crease, if you touch this, this is a fluffy part on your finger hand which you will have. So this point is your LI4. So when you see it like this, we are going to first tap it for 30 times. So when you are tapping it like this, you will tap it for 30 times. Okay, so start with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, you will rub this point, okay, for 30 seconds or a minute or whatever time you have. You can do it this way. If it's easier with the thumb, you do it with the thumb. Okay, so you do it this way. Now, while you are doing this, you will realize that your head will start clearing up, your sinuses will start getting cleared. So people who are very sensitive, they will immediately feel the effect of this. Okay. You can repeat this one also. Now, all our energy meridians have their start or end points on our fingers. So, in order to stimulate and activate all these meridians to clear your chi energy, there's a very, very simple technique. So, is which where we are going to rub our wrist. So, if you hold your left hand in this way and your right hand like this, so you just circle your left wrist with your right hand and you just rub. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now come to your second. So hold your right hand this way. With your left hand, hold your right wrist and just circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So these are the four exercises. Don't be very hard when you're rubbing this. Always remember, the pressure has to be the amount of pressure that you can bear and you can feel comfortable with. The harder you do, the greater it gets stimulated. This is a myth. So be very comfortable while doing this. Don't be very hard on yourself, and just don't do it in such a way that you don't even feel the stimulation. These points have to be stimulated there. So the pressure is where you are comfortable with, the amount of pressure that you can bear with. So these four exercises for increasing your immunity, you can repeat in a couple of sessions. You can teach this to your kids as well. The fifth thing that we are going to do today is tap to increase our immunity. So when we are tapping, we will be addressing the vulnerability that our body has to the infectious diseases that are all around us. So we will try to get over this vulnerability. And most important is, we need to control our fear responses. Today, what we are most importantly scared of is coughing and sneezing people around us. We just don't want to see them. And the more we are resisting that, the more we are ending up seeing people having flu, cough and cold. And then that triggers more of stress within us. So what we are resisting, probably the universe is persisting the same. So let's be fear free from this. Let's control our stress responses and our fear responses. How to control our fear responses? The first video explains how to deal with fear. So continuously tapping of that will change your brain pattern and will change your vibrations as well. So coming to the tapping to boost immunity. So you can repeat after me. My body is very susceptible and vulnerable to infections in the environment. This could be because of my compromised immunity. I may be having a low immunity because of my genetics, because of lack of nutrition, wrong eating habits, the pollution in the air, lack of exercise, too much of physical and mental stress. But I wish that my body remains strong, healthy, and functions in perfect harmony. All those things that are compromising my immunity and making me susceptible, I allow that to be released completely. My body is very vulnerable and susceptible to infections, and I am very scared of that. This is because of a compromised immunity. I may be having a lower immunity because of my genetics, lack of nutrition, wrong eating habits, pollution in the air, overexposure to mental and physical stress. But I wish that my body remains strong and healthy and functions in perfect harmony. All that is making my body susceptible and vulnerable, I let it release. Please, release. I release this susceptibility and vulnerability to diseases. I release this susceptibility and vulnerability to diseases. I release this fear of catching this disease. I release this fear of being infected with this disease. Release. 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 I allow my body's immunity to boost. I allow my body's immunity to boost. I allow my body's immunity to boost. I allow my body to be strong, healthy. I allow my body to be strong and healthy. I allow my body to be strong and healthy. 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 Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Just relax. You can follow this immunity regime once or twice in a day. You can teach this to your kids, and let's all stay safe, stay positive, and keep people around us safe and secure. So thank you, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, please, please practice this immunity regime and the first fear tapping protocol. Let's make our let's release this negative vibrations that we are unknowingly carrying in our system. So thank you, and wish you all the very best.